Hi guys, I'm Joe from Livewell, and today we're going to go through a kettlebell workout for you. We've got five exercises to try. We've got the swings, jack press, clean and press, Turkish get up and a lunge. Each exercise is going to be either 15 or 16 reps, and we're going to go for 3 rounds. All right guys, so we're going to get started. Okay, it's 15, just a short rest, and we're getting to the jack press. So, thumbs in, just gonna hold that nice and comfortably at the chest. Okay, 15. Done and rest, just a short rest, and get ready for the clean and press. Okay, so with this, we're starting between the feet and up. So we're going to go 8 each side for this one. Change. So keep it going. Go into the half get ups. So right hand and right leg up. Change. Short rest, and we're going to get into the lunges. Okay, so if you're using one kettlebell, go to the chest. 8 each side. Okay, it's 15, just a short rest, and we're getting to the jack press. So, thumbs in, just gonna hold that nice and comfortably at the chest. Okay, 15. Done and rest, just a short rest, and get ready for the clean and press. Okay, So with this, we're starting between the feet and up. So we're going to go 8 each side for this one. Change. So keep it going. Go into the half get ups. So right hand and right leg up. Change. Short rest, and we're going to get into the lunges. Okay, so if you're using one kettlebell, go to the chest. 8 each side. Okay, it's 15, just a short rest, and we get into the jack press. So thumbs in, just gonna hold that nice and comfortably at the chest. Okay, 15. Short rest and get ready for the clean and press. Okay, so with this, we're starting between the feet and up. So we're going to go 8 each side for this one. Change. So keep it going. Go into the half get ups. So right hand and right leg up. Change. short rest, and we're going to get into the lunges. Okay, so if you're using one kettlebell, go to the chest. 8 to each side. Okay, that was pretty tough. Thanks for joining in, guys. Let us know how you got on, and we'll see you next time. Bye.